Today, we're going to split a split screen in Windows 11 and even split the split screen. You could do something similar in Windows 10 by dragging windows to the edges or corners, but Windows 11 introduces a few more configurations. In this way, you can waste time, play games, and be unproductive in a neat and organized way. Let's take an example where you have a bunch of windows scattered around your desktop. By hovering over the Maximize button, a little pop-up shows you six desktop configurations, where you can select a pane from one of the configurations to place the window. It'll then prompt you to place the other windows in that same desktop layout. And when you're finished, you can do your taxes, work on that presentation that's due in 2 hours, and play a round of solitaire, all at the same time. And if you decide to use a different layout, just configure one of the windows, which then lets you split the screen if you wish. In this way, you can do all of the above, plus figure out how you're going to spend your tax refund. Should you ever want to turn this feature off, you can do so by simply searching for Snap Settings, where you can toggle many of the behaviors on or off. By default, the entire feature of Snap Windows is turned on, and you can certainly turn it off, but you'd lose the productivity gains that allow you to multitask like never before. I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching.